Oh, there he is. We just got out here and double. Oh boy. Here we go, two fish on. And this is quite a cluster here. I'll try to put this one back in the holder. And try to get this one here in the bag. Oh, there he is, there's one. One down. This is sure a wrangle with just one guy here. There's one in the net. Here comes the second one. Oh boy, here we go. Oh boy. Come here, girl, let's go.
Dan, we got another. There's one going on the back rod.
Oh man.
There's another fish on the back rod.
I don't know what to do here.
I got the net.
This has never ever happened before. Two in the bag and here's a third one on the line. Ooh, this one feels like a good one. Ooh. Like I said, this has never happened before, but this goes to show you, when you have the stealth approach for muskies, good things can happen. These fish are totally fooled by our system, as you can see. Oh, here we go, nice fish. Oh, stay away from the trolling motor, girl. All right, two in the bag and we just gotta get this third one. And if we could do this would be a self triple header. Three fish by one guy at a time. Never in a million years thought this was possible. Here we go. Come here, girl, come on. And there it is. Oh, come on. There we go. That is three, one, two, three fish in the bag at one time. Never before has this happened. This is insane. Now, I just gotta get these lines untangled and get all three back unharmed here. Well, we just let that fish go, not 5 minutes ago. That was our first fish of the day. And then we got an unprecedented triple header. I have never seen it before. We've had double headers, but even then you usually lose one of them. We had three hits, three fish in the bag. And here's the first one. Here he is, nice fat fish. This is the smallest of the three. And we're gonna get her back in the water. And here's fish number two. Nice fish here. And we're gonna let the second fish go here. And here is fish number three, the biggest of the three. Come on, girl, let's go. Look at this, girl. I mean, this just goes to show, if you're here at the right window, this particular window is right at sunrise. The sun just came over the trees, and we released one fish before these three, but that's four fish in 5 minutes. Also goes to show, if you have the right rig at the right time, can pay big dividends. Here we're running 8 to 10 inch suckers on very finesse light tackle rig. Whoa. I think she's ready to go. And let's get her back in the lake so we can see if we can get fish number five of the morning. I'm still in shock. I can't believe that happened. You know, we had one bite, grabbed that rod, then the second one fired, and then the third. I mean, I didn't even know what to do. All three rods that I had out all fired at the exact same time and somehow managed to get all three into the net and released all three with no issues. I don't know what to say. That just has never happened to me before and probably will never happen again.
So how was that for some musky madness?
Yeah, three muskies at one time. I just remember, well, this is obviously old footage of Lee back in the day of the old.
Yeah, this comes back about 6 years ago on Big Fish 365, where Dan Steele and I were on the local waters having an absolute crazy day.
It's insane.
Four muskies the first 5 minutes. He didn't see the first one, but pretty crazy.
Yeah, that's nuts. I remember seeing that for the first time and just being like, wow, that I didn't think that was possible in the musky world, but that happened that day. That literally just happened.
Believe it or not.
So anyways, you probably have some questions here why we are all loaded up in the car. Who's driving right now? We got Heidi, she's driving us, and Any guesses where we're going?
One last chance. Big water, big fish. It's coming our way right now, hopefully. Yep.
If you haven't guessed it already, we are headed to St. Clair. I know we kind of teased you guys with an ice fishing video, but no, we are still on the muskie hunt.
Yes, we are.
Hopefully one more 50-incher for the year. Hopefully Heidi can bag one. Lee, you need one. You're due for a 50.
Oh, I'm way overdue. So, the dam's going to break.
Yep. So, I don't know. It's going to be a fun trip. Hopefully we can bag a big muskie.
And a very quick shout out to all you new viewers out there. Thank you so much for your comments. We're so happy to have all these new people here.
Absolutely. Loving it.
Amazing. So please feel free to leave a comment down in the section below. If you're new to the channel, we'd like to hear what you like, what you don't like.
Yeah,
whatever.
Everything, whatever. Yeah.
We want to hear it all. So thank you so much for coming by, and we will catch you on the next upload. Hopefully there'll be a giant fish awaiting.
Hopefully. See you guys.